This is about a girl who her and her mom are BFFs.
Her mom got in a car crash and she was trying to figure out how to see her mom again. But she was also failing in school and losing her friends because of it.
A few days before her mom's death, she found out that her dad had died in the military. She had no other family members after her mom died. She had no one to take care of her. And she's trying to figure out how to get through life. She can't handle it anymore.